there are two events never forgiven. And you have them right now. Mine was my wedding. And the second one was the birth of my grand Luke and Mike. When my kids were little, I always sang a little ditty like this. I love you, honey. Oh, if you only knew.
Gregory was my first love of my life as a child. Of course, he was my first. He's always been my baby, and I'm so happy he found somebody like you. I could have never picked anybody better for him, and that's always been my dream, is for him to have somebody beautiful, kind, caring, wonderful, who loves him as much as I do, and I think you do. So I love you both, and you know I love you both so much, and I just wish you 35 years like we've had together.
Yeah!
So, yeah. And maybe a baby in about 4 years. That'd be good.
God, we thank you for the privilege that we have to come together and celebrate this amazing couple that has been brought together. And we're all here to affirm that this is a good thing. And we celebrate them and their love. We thank you that this moment is foundational more than it is a pinnacle. It's the beginning of many, many, many years and decades, memories, good things. And we just thank you that we get to be a part of it. Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Her mother and I.
And Greg, you can go first. You can take the ring and place it on Maya's finger. There we go. And Maya, you can take the ring and place it on Gregory's finger. By the power vested in me, it is my honor, it is my privilege to pronounce you husband and wife. Greg, you may kiss your bride.
Thank you.
where